Hello everyone, my name is Vikal Jain and today I am going to show you how to copy and paste data from Outlook. So I have received this data from my client and I need to copy and paste this data into Excel and do work on it. So I am copying this. Simply select your data like this and Control C. Now come on Excel and paste it here. Now let's decrease the size. Now I need to add a total in it, so I am using sum function. Sum, what it is showing 0. You can see it is showing 0. It means there is some problem with my data. Now you can see here, if we consider comma also, then we have 1 2 3 4 5 6 characters, and we will use len, then it is showing 14 characters. It means there is some additional character in it, and you can see there are some spaces when we are copying data from Outlook. So let's see which function is going to help us. Let's try trim first. So trim remove extra spaces. So trim, select your data and enter, drag and drop. Now let's do the sum. It is still not working. Why? Let's check again. I'm using len to find out the problem in trim. Select your data and enter. What trim has done? Trim has removed only one space. So my problem has not solved. Let's try to use another function, substitute. Substitute. So I'm going to use substitute. Sub. Here it is. So text means what is your old text? So this is my text, comma. I want to replace my space, comma, new text. I don't want to see space, so I am putting blank, means double quotes. Close the parentheses and enter. Let's check once again, len. So what does it? What it has done, it has only again removed two spaces. It is not working with me. Now let's try find and replace. So I am just selecting my data and pressing Ctrl H on my keyboard. So find what? Space. And replace with nothing. Replace. Excel can't find the match. So it is not working for me. Now here is one trick to solve this problem. What we need to do, we need to select your data like this, and what we need to do, we need to select a cell like this and go into edit mode, and I'm copying only one character like this. Now select your data, press Ctrl H, find what I am pasting my special character which I have already copied. Replace with nothing. Replace all. Okay, now you can see my sum is appearing here and len is showing correct value. It means my data has correct. So this is the trick. Keep enjoying and keep